Hey, look at that thing we've got going. So, I will,
are we recording?
It's recording now. I don't know if this will be in.
Well, hello!
Hello, audience! No, never mind. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hola.
Mahalo.
Oh, the thingy makes less noise when you roll dice on it.
Yeah. But the dice themselves still make noise.
Yes, they do.
They are automated to make noise. We are playing in our small, well, it's not small, it's actually the largest room we've ever played in. But we're all cramped around this tiny little table thing. And also, I don't know if the tripod is threatening to fall over.
No, it's not. We're good.
I'm also
it's
in a
stable.
Wheelchair.
Tilted. So, you guys said you were going to buy things before we came back here.
That was the thing that was said.
I did. I just haven't done the math.
Cole
on
bought his one rope.
Yeah, Krava bought 50 more feet of hemp rope, and I'm gonna learn how to tie this.
All I really need to buy are a cart and trail rations.
A cart? You can go to either of the wagon works to get a cart. And
do you want either of us to help you with buying a cart?
I would ask that people pitch in. I'll switch to in character. That would be very nice. I don't have quite the funds I did, but I suppose that the cart would be for everybody to use, as my donkey can carry quite a bit. You're all welcome to use it, but in that case, I think, carts are 15 gold a piece?
25, if I'm correct.
We should go ask a cart maker.
Can I go to the cart maker?
Which one?
Let me take out my map and I will tell you.
Krava is going to sell the heavy crossbow he took off the dead body.
To... There's numerous places you could sell a crossbow.
The, weaponsmith.
There's the smith, and then there's the half-orc who runs the, like, weapons and armor.
Yeah,
place.
That guy.
And I'm going to building 5.
All right. He will give you exactly the amount listed in the player's handbook for a heavy crossbow.
Mm-hmm.
50 gold.
Yay.
For that crossbow.
Giving it up. Keeping the bolts.
Shit.
Keeping the bolts.
I should have taken a heavy crossbow.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I was saying.
Where did you get a heavy crossbow?
I stole it off the body I killed.
Oh, yeah.
No, one of them dropped
no,
it and
ran. No,
one
dropped them, yeah.
Yeah. I remember he picked it up.
Yeah. The body dropped.
There was a guy with it.
I remember that you have one. I'm just like, I don't remember saying how you got it. So.
I asked you about if I would have been able to buy a healer's kit in this town.
A healer's kit. Let's see. You could get bread.
That's kind of like a healer's kit.
Oh, wait. Where do I find those?
What are you trying to get?
That's exactly what I did. Caltrops.
Ooh, nice. Also, think about
ball
bearings.
Would make sense for there to be a... Well, it wouldn't.
Ball bearings. Well, that's a good idea.
Oh, and if you want to make Molotovs, buy parchment or something that you can easily light cloth.
I don't think I'm going to do that quite yet.
Today is day 3,
pick that up later.
Right?
Yes.
I'm waiting until
I
get.
I will go over the calendar at some point and tell you an actual date that this is on the Harptos calendar.
Cool.
You could maybe go to the sundry shop to see if you have something, but that doesn't sound like something that would be in a sundry shop, though.
Mm.
So,
these two.
Gotten into the habit of rolling my dice before game to see how they are treating me.
I'll just take it off my list, then.
No probability.
It is, but also, if you subscribe to
a grappling hook,
the belief that
a grappling hook?
Dice treat you differently.
Maybe
I always believe that if you roll and it's consistently a low number, next number will be high.
Gale Curse? Yeah. Same place.
Sam,
yeah. Soldier's Ring.
Alright, then I will buy that.
Ah, good to see you as I walk in.
2 gold pieces.
And
then if I start on some size, I'll do just enough pressure, it rolls like a high number.
17.
Yeah, he's probably selling it for 1 gold and 5 silver.
Okay.
Everything in his shop is used.
I'm so mad I'm missing one die from a set I have.
Mm-hmm.
One gold. If I gave him two gold, then what would he give me back?
He'll give you back 5 silver.
Okay.
That's a 10.
Ooh, that's a chunk of my gold gone.
Nine, seven.
I'm also going to get a net.
That's a good idea.
I'm buying very offensively today.
Hunting traps might be good, but
5 chalk.
I don't know if we'll be
don't
camping.
Don't just be buying things, guys, because you don't know if they're more expensive or less expensive than listed in Player's Handbook.
True. Well, I'm just writing down a list
he's
of
just
what
writing
I,
down what he wants.
Okay.
Yeah. And also, like, how much by Player's Handbook it would cost,
mm-hmm.
just in case, so I know whether it's a better or not.
So, in terms of in-character knowledge, can we reference the Player's Handbook as, like, an average cost our character would keep in mind for something?
Discern.
Yeah.
So, like, if the Player's Handbook says 5 gold for something and somebody charges us 20, our character could be like, that's a little...
Oh, that's right, the grappling hook is 4 pounds.
I'm being swindled.
Yeah, I'm adding weight onto it. 4 LBS.
I asked the half-orc if he has a crowbar.
I need 5 pieces of chalk. Is that easy enough to buy?
He looks probably also in Galecurs.
Okay.
So, his 5 pieces of chalk are probably at value.
Whale flasks are only once.
So 5
mm-hmm.
copper pieces.
Yeah.
I never wrote down my...
If I give him...
silver,
yeah.
5.
Okay.
I never wrote down my weight.
What were you looking for, Cole?
A crowbar.
Leather armor.
Crowbar at maybe. Maybe he does.
Set of clothes.
If not, I want to ask him where he
is. He's a weaponry.
How much does a
weapon
need
and armor. Not have a crowbar.
Ask him where to find him.
Two bodies.
Probably at Galecurs.
I go to Galecurs.
Yeah.
I ask him, do you have a crowbar?
It's a pity.
Galecurs.
Oh, it's what you thread rope through when you're mountain climbing and things
for
like
two
that.
Gold.
Oh, okay.
They're the things that slam into rock.
Yeah.
You?
I have
2 gold.
Of those.
Crowbar.
10 torches.
And that's
too.
A 5 pound
okay.
crowbar.
Oh,
keep
right.
in mind, torches are kind of. I mean, they're not
two
heavy,
bottles.
But they're.
Can I not be recording this because this is all a bunch of. I mean, I'll cut it out.
Yeah, well, I was about to say, we can always just
cut it out.
Two bottles?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Well, then I don't need to buy this water skin. I'm gonna waste some money on that.
He maybe has 2 bottles for you for 1 gold each.
Sounds good. That'll be 4 pounds.
A cart is 15 gold pieces as listed in the
So,
player's
2
handbook.
Bottles for 1 gold piece? Is that what you said?
No, 1 gold each.
Okay, that's fine. So that brings me down to...
Caltrops. I'll keep the Caltrops.
I'm putting the 2 bottles in the 2 leather... Putting 1 bottle in each leather bag.
And then I'll see if I want to buy those gold bearings. I won't buy that lamp anymore since I have torches. Maybe I'll buy that later. It's cheaper. Oil is fine. I'm going to buy 2 daggers just because throwing finesse.
So a cart is 15 gold.
Is there anything else that's finessed around? Oh, I could get darts. Hello.
A lock.
Are darts better than throwing knives?
Mm-hmm.
They go farther, I believe. I don't know if they do more damage.
Do the lock.
Cart.
I want it to be like a lock I could put through 2 zippers to keep all the bag closed, or like a lock I could fashion to hold a bag closed with needing a key to open the bag.
So,
my plan is I'm using the lock for my 6-foot bag.
How?
I don't know. How
it would be like
the,
a padlock.
Where's trail rations? Maybe are they not under T's? Maybe they're under R's.
I don't know. I was just trying to find a way to keep the bag closed. Would it be a drawstring at the top of the bag?
A drawstring would hold the bag
rations,
closed.
One a day.
And then just tie them
up. 5 silver pieces. Shit.
Never mind.
The drawstring would have come with the bag, too.
Yeah, so I'll
buy 5
the lock off of my shopping list. The silk rope. I want 100 foot of silk rope.
Galecurt doesn't carry.
Okay.
It says you could probably find that at Valvo's Sundries.
Okay.
I should probably buy a bedroll, too. Does everybody here have camping supplies?
No. I have a dungeoneering pack.
I have a dungeoneering pack, too.
At least
that
buy...
doesn't have a bedroll in it.
At
yeah.
least buy, like, a bedroll or something so that we can... Because that way you don't get exhausted
would
by sleeping on the ground.
Would a tent work?
I mean, a tent will keep you protected from the elements.
Yeah, but it wouldn't be...
It wouldn't be very
comfortable. A bedroll is basically like a...
Yeah, it's like a...
Mattress.
A sleeping pouch. A sleeping bag.
Thin mattress that you can roll up.
Okay, cool. If you're done, Trey, I'm ready to start buying.
We're in a temperate climate, so I shouldn't have to invest in blankets or anything.
So crap. We're going to...
We're going to the Sundries?
Yeah, the Sundries.
All right. A cart's 15 gold pieces... But Albert is a beast of burden, which means that he can carry items as if he was a large creature. He can carry 420 pounds, and I think carts times that by
drag rate. Well, carts, yeah. How do carts do their thing? Riding saddles, trade goods. It doesn't say in the. Section. Does it?
Yeah,
no.
It didn't for my
so it
item.
Would be under strength information, ability checks. Carrying capacity, you can push drag
it's
or
five
lift
times.
The weight in pounds up to twice your carrying capacity. While dragging, your speed drops to what's five times?
Hold on one second. I was just looking it up in the page.
I would say if there's not a rule for it, because I'm on the lifting and carrying page right now.
An animal pulling a carriage, cart, chariot, sled, or wagon can move its weight up to five times its base carrying capacity, including the weight of the vehicle. If multiple animals pull the same vehicle, they can add their carrying capacity together.
So times five.
Yeah, so 420
so
times
five. So if they were just dragging, like if you just tied something to Albert to drag a rock, it would be only twice the carrying capacity?
But because
but
it's
because
a cart
it's
and
wheels.
It's specifically designed.
Alright, so whatever Albert's carrying capacity times five, you can put that much on the cart.
Cool.
Including the cart.
Yeah, so like the cart weighs... I don't know how much it weighs, it didn't say. Let me look it up. Should be under
does
item
it
description.
Does the arm...
It does. It weighs 200 pounds.
So, okay, so cart 200 pounds. I'll write that on the back. So,
still, I don't. So
420 times five equals.
I didn't get the price.
400. 800.
Silk rope.
1200. 1600.
For 100 feet.
2000. So 2000 pounds. Minus 200.
15 gold pieces.
Fair.
By the way, when you walk into Valvo Sundries, the man. Running that shop is the same man that told you about the skull pinned to the tree.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
So
I went in there, too.
That's cool.
Why is this mace shaped like a pine cone? I just noticed that. I've opened
that's
this page
funny.
A thousand times.
Maybe
it's just a pine cone mace.
I mean, it would
it's a
still
mace
hurt.
For nature cleric.
Yeah. I mean, maybe it's kind of almost looks like a rosebud to me. But, like, not a, specifically a rosebud, but to a flower.
Alright.
So, Albert can literally carry a ton of goods. He can carry 2,000 pounds.
What's carrying with
how
it?
Much can your donkey pull? A ton.
You're a Goliath, right? Mm-hmm. So you can carry 30 times your strength score in weight. Which you should have
written down. 20? Yeah, 600.
What can normal humanoids carry? Because I forgot to mark that information.
Normal carries 15 times their strength score.
15 times my strength score.
I don't know if you just
want my glasses.
I have a calculator right here.
Once you're finished.
I have a calculator right here, Adolfo.
Oh, okay. 18
times
15?
18
times 15. You have a strength of 18.
Should be about 270.
270,
yeah.
Exactly.
What about 15 times 15? Or what was it? It was times 15, right?
Mm-hmm.
Your strength score times 15?
250. Yeah.
All right, so 250 is my carrying capacity.
Is that right?
No, it's 240. No.
Wow, 70
Let me actually do the calculation.
225. Also by
225 pounds. Yep.
I want to also buy 20 feet of chain.
You're not plugged in.
20 feet of chain.
Because it's not getting close to dead yet.
Oh, mine just died.
I let my battery run down so it keeps the battery healthy.
Yeah, mine just died. Chain.
10 feet. Alright. 10
feet of chain.
7
is 10.
Gold.
5 copper.
So 20 feet would be.
20 pounds.
That'd be. 20
pounds.
2
silver gold for the hole.
25.
So
oh, hell yeah.
For 20 or 10?
Five.
This guy is giving you deals for buying more than one thing at a time, basically.
You're a good man.
Oh. Well, that's going
to
make my life a lot easier.
Hey, do
Does
you have your equipment page pulled up, or is that your weapons
page?
You mean this one?
Oh.
Adventurous guy gear?
Yeah. Could you just give me the weights of things?
No, he's already talking.
Sure. Let
that.
Me just write this down real quick.
Thanks, buddy.
1/4, so that'd be 1 pound... 1/4.
20 feet. Chain.
Okay. Hit me.
Alright. How much does a hammer weigh?
3 pounds.
20 pounds.
What kind of hammer? A normal hammer?
An equipment item hammer. Not a weapon hammer.
Yeah, that's 3 pounds.
I'm sure wooden stakes isn't on there.
I want, two jugs.
What about manacles?
Jugs about like this tall.
Seeing that either. Wait, manacles.
It's
6 pounds.
About 3 copper pieces.
Yeah,
all right.
Like
steel mirror.
Let's see what this jug has.
I mean, it says it's 8 pounds for 2 jugs.
Yeah, I'm not seeing that on here.
That's probably
okay.
A pretty good jug.
Right. Oil flask.
Sounds good. 2 jugs for 4 copper pieces.
1 pound each.
Yeah, these are both 1 gallon jugs. For 3 copper.
What about torches?
1 pound each.
Where is the sorcerer?
And what about chainmail?
2 jugs.
Chainmail is going to be on the page with the armor.
8 pounds.
Chainmail weighs 55 pounds.
Yeah,
a fishing tackle.
What about a shield?
On here. 4 gold pieces.
A shield.
For
6 pounds.
Yeah, and that's 25 pounds. 8
you.
Gold pieces.
Long sword.
So 8 gold and 50 pounds. Just one? 4 gold and 50 pounds.
No, it's here
pounds.
Somewhere.
Fishing tackle.
Fishing
3 pounds.
Is it tackle? There it is.
And what about javelins?
At Valavo's, that's probably where you get that.
Mm-hmm. 2 pounds.
1 gold.
Yeah.
Alright.
And that, does that include a rod and
what about
stuff like that?
Common clothes?
3 pounds.
This kit includes a wooden rod, silken line, corkwood bobbers, steel hooks, lead sinkers, velvet lures, and narrow
blanket.
Netting.
£3.
Sounds good to me.
Candles?
4 LBS.
Has no weight.
Cool.
Alright.
Tinderbox.
And that concludes my shopping spree.
£1.
Unless
I'll be
I
ready
think
to
of
shop in 1 second once I give them this.
Thanks, Buff.
Hey, cool
yep.
stuff.
Rations.
Fuck yeah.
Oh. 1 day of rations is 20 pounds. No, 2 pounds.
What the fuck? I was like, how much food?
No.
One
pounds.
Day, you have to eat 20 pounds of food of every day, Solange.
Water skin?
Gotta get that checkers.
5 pounds full.
And then the last two things, a chest and a crowbar.
And then,
chest is 25 pounds?
Once we've concluded all our shopping, then I'll go back
and
to
a crowbar.
The tailor to buy my bag. Or did he say it was gonna take more than a day?
He said it would be take a day or two, I remember.
Yeah.
You said crowbar, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we'll probably be
5 pounds.
Thanks, buddy. That's
get
it.
Back from this journey, wherever you're going.
Okay, I am about ready.
Hey, would you mind using your calculator and inserting some numbers for me?
No. Okay, so I'm going to go to the general goods store guy.
Which one?
Plus six.
Gosh.
The sundry shop or the goods
plus
shop?
Plus six.
The sundry.
Plus three. Plus 55.
Okay, Caltrops.
Plus three.
A bag of them.
Plus six.
He's probably got one
plus
of those.
Eight.
A bag of 20?
Yeah, one
plus
gold.
Plus three.
Okay. I'll take that.
Plus three.
Ball bearings.
Right, so my weight's at 96.
One gold.
And then, could you do...
Two oil flasks?
Three.
A silver and five coppers?
Plus two.
A silver and five coppers?
Mm-hmm.
Plus ten.
Deal.
Plus five.
Bedroll.
Plus five. Plus 25. Okay, so
one gold.
Do you have a pack of explorers?
Thank
no, I have
you, Trey.
Engineers. Sorry, what was
one
it?
One gold.
One gold? Yep. Does he have darts on him? Or is that going to be with the weaponry guy?
He's got some weapons. He might have darts.
I'm looking to get five darts.
Five darts? Cool. I'm just flipping
off. Albert's only carrying 250 pounds right now, so...
Let me just
put
in a short math equation.
Oh yeah, I need to buy a bedroll.
Where's dart? There's dart.
I mean, I haven't technically bought the card
five
yet.
Five darts would be two... well, from the book, it says two silver and five copper pieces for five of them, since they're five copper each. And then it would be 1 pound and 1/4 for the weight, of course. But weight doesn't matter.
So, for five darts... Oh, for five darts?
Yeah.
Okay. I just missed that. That can't be right. Five. Okay. Is going to be a silver and nine coppers.
A silver and nine coppers?
Yeah.
Oh, that's perfect. Okay. That's another deal I'll make. And does he have a backpack?
Yep.
Okay.
Backpack for carrying all this stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
For two gold.
For two gold?
Yep.
Ooh-wee. Yeah, I'll take it. Let me just do a quick look to make sure that I got everything I may need.
How much is a backpack?
Two gold at Valley of Sunkins.
That's really good.
I'll buy a bedroll. I forgot to buy that.
A bedroll? I think, yeah, one gold.
Does he have... Okay, wait, where is that? Because I want to see... This is just for character development, but does he have a pan flute?
He's got a normal threat.
Why is my book all sticky? Let me touch my book. How much is that?
For the normal flute?
Yeah, for a normal flute.
Ooh. Two gold.
That's really good. Ooh, it's only 15 gold pieces for a barrel of cheap wine. case anybody's interested.
Where are you gonna get it?
The tavern?
Make it.
I'll take the flute.
Alright.
Yeah, and I'm proficient.
It's a 1 pound thing.
Oh, it's only 3 gold pieces for 1 barrel of poor quality ale.
Can I go to the store and buy a drum?
And then, let me see. Is that all
like,
I... I'm
hey,
just trying to get this out of the
Jonah, way. It doesn't... I can't find a weight... I can't find a weight for grain at all. Can I just assume...
There's a good section of grain.
I didn't see weight,
there's
though.
Wheat.
I have 10 days of ration.
The weight?
Yeah, the weight of grain.
I mean, grain weighs as much as you buy of it.
Well, I said I bought 15 of whatever
wheat,
it was.
Flour, what kind of...
Okay, and that's all I buy from him, and then I'm going to meet at
the... Are you looking for feed?
There's...
Yeah, that might have been what I wrote down instead.
You want feed?
Are you filling that up?
Yeah.
Feed is 10 pounds per day.
10 pounds per day?
For a day of feed is 10 pounds. It's 5.
So... Alright, that makes that easy. You said it's 10 pounds per day?
Yeah.
So, 15 days would be 150. 10, that won't be as...
I got everything I wanted. Cool.
Alright, so actually...
What's Camden's carrying weight? Is it larger than
No, it's the same, because they're both large creatures.
They're both large. Well,
a
donkey
have the same strength score, though.
True.
Let me look.
Cool, I'm coming.
Well, donkeys are treated as large for carrying.
Oh, never mind. You got a key.
Oh, and did you get the bit and bridle for Albert to carry it?
No, I haven't bought the cart or the bit and bridle yet.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But I'm going to. So can I get what the cost for the cart's going to be?
You lock yourself up?
I go to building 5.
Building 5?
Mm-hmm.
Since we talked about sharing the price for the cart, I think more than one of us would be there.
At building 5, the cart's going to be 20 gold.
Alright, so do we want to save 5 gold pieces each? It can be used to carry everybody's gear.
Let me total this real quick, and then I'll let you know.
My Camden's strength is 16.
I spelled flute wrong, just so the mic knows. Everybody out there, unless we're cutting this part.
Yeah, all of this is basically being cut because this is the B-chip.
The B-chip.
Oh, Kono-san.
Oh, Galevano-san. Mihao. Nomura-kyo-kani.
You sure you don't want to keep this in the recording?
God damn it, Adolfo. That would be shortened to Gala-san.
Gala-san. Gala-senpai.
Try not to get embarrassed when he sees you in your swimsuit.
Oh, wait. How much does a backpack weigh?
A backpack?
Yeah.
It's 5 pounds.
I only started realizing after, like, watching my 6th anime that there's a beach episode in every single anime.
Steven Universe is just...
I want to see the Attack on Titan beach episode.
Oh my god.
There's not even water.
Exactly. It's a beach of blood.
Yeah, unless the anime is really serious, they're probably going to have a beach episode.
Yeah.
At least if they're doing, like, a slice of life anime, they're going to have one. Teen Titans Go had one.
Zatch Bell.
Don't talk about Teen Titans Go!
Added a week of a beach episode.
I mean, Jonah, put that one clip...
I'm sorry, my brain just shut off. What are we talking about?
Teen Titans Go is a beach episode. The entire show
is
a beach episode.
It doesn't.
It's a filler episode.
It's the episode where the characters say, "Ah, we don't have anything to do today. Let's go to the beach." And then it's just an episode about them at the beach,
which can sometimes be good. It's like, oh, character development or minor plots, but usually there's no plot whatsoever.
Squid Girl was a beach show.
Okay, see, but that counts because it's the intent.
Steven Universe.
I knew where we were going here.
I haven't watched Steven Universe yet.
Steven Universe starts out making
42?
You think it's a beach show, and then they start having
that's like
eventful
the
episodes.
Finale,
end of,
isn't
end of
it?
First season.
Yeah.
I have 10 episodes of the first season.
Yeah, catch up, Cole. We're on like 5 now.
I'm way behind.
I am Steven Universe.
We had like a year with one season, then a year with another season, and then a year with like 3 seasons. I don't understand how Steven Universe works.
It's 50 episodes a season, but like technically they classify it as like
52 for season one.
Yeah.
Episodes.
I think I just spent 25
for
7 gold pieces.
It's because it's really the first 52 are one entire season because that's when everything closes up and then it just starts over again. To start the new plot line on expanding on other things after the climax of the first season. Because, like, the midway finale, which feels like it's a season finale, isn't really.
Who picked up the robes?
Which is the,
I have the robes.
Ocean Gem episode.
Robes are 4 pounds, so you know.
With,
yeah. I'm gonna put them in the backpack and put it on, is it
maximum
Camden?
Capacity,
is that
though?
Yours? Or
Albert.
Albert.
Mine's
that's Camden's.
That's the
droughts.
Episode where
Camden's the
Little
horse.
Butler.
If you don't mind, I'll just be putting a couple things
in
there.
Oh, you
container.
Know. Actually, I haven't bought it yet.
Oh.
Are you able to add your money to it?
Like,
Let me see. Because
Steven's wanting to go see the fireworks with Greg,
mm-hmm.
but he's too busy watching a show in his shipping container with Amethyst. You're up to episode 42.
No,
you must have watched it. Especially if you're watching it on the website I gave you.
No, it's on the website anymore. I couldn't find it anymore.
It's the really fucked up episode where Amethyst turns into Steven's mom. For like 2 seconds. And
no, stop.
Like,
no,
she
hasn't seen it.
This is the first season.
I know. Shut the fuck up. Maybe I missed it.
The website thing didn't have it.
How did it not have?
I don't know.
Hold on. Let me.
Websites.
I'm not using yours right now. I couldn't find it again.
You're not using mine?
Because it's somehow easier to find Japanese cartoons in America than it is to find American cartoons.
Where were we supposed to be playing D&D?
Yeah.
This is the Steven Universe podcast.
This is the Steven. This is the beach episode. You know?
This is episode 43, you motherfuckers. That's the next one I'm watching.
Is it?
Oh shit! Really? Oh my
god!
Thank you
guys so much.
Oh my god! I'm so sorry, Cole.
It doesn't even matter.
I don't care.
It's just like an integral
it does fucking
point
matter.
In
that episode doesn't even fucking.
It does fucking matter.
It matters for like 2 seconds.
Look, where
it
there is no episode, we create an episode because episodes are a construct in which Connor
let's just
can
talk
take.
About
oh my god! I'm so sorry, Cole. If I had internet, I would resend you the URL link.
Hey Cole, do you have the keys to the student union? Okay. Do you have keys to a building that has a vending machine in it?
Cole, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean. Okay, I'm all done buying stuff, and you said 5 goals for pigeon.
He's watching it right now.
Cole. Cole, we're doing a podcast. Grab up.
This will be the lost episode.
I'm starting to feel like this. I should just post this and title it the beach episode. Like give it,
just post this as an
outtake.
Give it
the name like episode 5 point, or 0. I don't know.
Yeah. Just put this as an outtake when you don't have anything to post.
I'm sorry, Cole. I didn't realize. I forgot the episode order.
Oh, the crystal gem.
Always save
a day. I love our timing.
10, 11.
Cole, come back. Come on, Papa.
Grava,
we'll kill some stuff. It's okay.
Garnet, Amethyst, and Little Butler.
Hey,
little
Steven.
Butler.
Oh. Found him on a door. Now he works out.
Alright, so.
He's a fucked up.
Is everybody
show.
Good with paying for the cart?
Yeah, 5 gold?
Yeah.
Wait.
Okay. I only have...
Now, I know the prices of carts these days, and I understand this is a small town, but I think you can offer me a better deal than that. Wouldn't you agree, Jarrell?
Oh, yes, of course. I think, from my assessments, that carts, that is quite the price, unless it is the finest materials.
True, and we're not looking for the finest, just something to get us to and from. Could you offer me a better deal, perhaps?
No.
Not at all.
I feel sexually
the man you're
harassed.
Talking to, Thorsk Thelorn,
mm-hmm.
is a burly man who has his arms crossed right now. And says, These are the best wagons in the entire Deseret Valley. Famous everywhere. We charge these prices so that we can continue to pay the workers to stay here in order to keep good workers. If you want a better price, go over to Welver and deal with his shoddy work.
There's just a lot of competition in this town.
Apparently. That's a fair assessment.
What do we want to say? Better goods or less goods?
I say better goods.
Mm-hmm.
20 gold then. Is everybody okay with splitting it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right, 5 gold from everybody, and now Albert has a cart.
I am down to 5 gold, by the way, guys. So
52.
That's cool.
He's got himself a 200-pound
supporting
cart.
Each other.
Which you can lift.
You know, if you had kept an amulet, you might have some more money.
You don't know about that.
Actually,
I just dropped
out of game.
It.
I just dropped.
I'm guessing this is
a small-sized cart because you can lift it.
Huh?
I'm guessing it's probably a cart a little bigger than this block because you can lift it.
Because it's 200 pounds?
It's 200 pounds.
Might just
so
be made of light wood.
Anything else, yeah, it's like... It is wood, obviously.
I know, but it might be just like light wood.
It's just... Because the cart doesn't have its own weight. It's just the frame to hold it and,
mm-hmm.
and to be sturdy enough. So, yeah.
Okay.
It's just about the size of two of these blocks.
It's more for stacking high, not wide. Anyway.
So, I'm gonna write... I've purchased everything I needed, so...
I think I have everything I need. I just want to buy a bedroll.
Yeah,
and
cool.
That's it.
Can you, like, tap the trackpad on that? I just want to make sure that I don't accidentally have it set to shut down after a certain amount of time.
Oh, yeah.
Is it plugged in?
Yeah.
All right.
So
and
it
then...
shouldn't shut down.
Yeah.
But it might.
You could just play a YouTube video in the back. That's what I do, because my...
Actually, I'm pretty sure I have it, because I set things to upload or download overnight all the time, so I think it just turns the screen on.
Can I buy a bedroll?
But I'm just paranoid.
Yeah, no, I get
a
that.
A bedroll.
A gold piece.
For 1 gold, yeah.
Now I'm going to start sorting my
and we said it was 5 pounds for a bedroll?
Huh? For a bedroll is 7 pounds. Which is the amount that Will Smith died to give. I like that.
Spoilers!
Okay. It's the name of the movie! Or 7 pounds.
Okay, so I have a backpack.
That's how much your soul weighs.
All right.
It's just his internal organs.
I'm done with shopping.
I'm just writing down stuff, and then I'll be ready to go.
All right, now I just have to mute this group chat. Now we can go kill things.
You can go kill things? I'm so excited.
All right, what am I putting in the backpack?
I've been ready. I just bought, like, a crowbar. And I'm like,
Krava, a monster attacks you.
Please.
And he dies. My brother.
Attack me. I'll slay. Sell his right. Nudge the body.
In my backpack.
While you were fighting, while they were buying things, you killed a frog.
You son of a bitch.
You stepped on the frog. And you're
how?
Like, oh no!
Dare you.
Froggy!
You get zero Froggy. Experience.
I beat the cat! Can we build just. Can we just have a D&D game where all of us are just one Sonic character?
Krava gets to be Big Cat.
That Sonic character is Psycho Mantis.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
Chaos. Shadow.
Chaos Control. Shut up with that damn picture.
Chaos.
Fuck.
I made
Shadow.
Fan art of me and Kami.
God
no.
damn it.
Psycho Mantis.
It's not even me.
Look, the app didn't have a lot of options.
Wait, let me see this. Let me see this. Is this what you think I look like?
That's all the options the app had.
Look, you haven't put your, like, art of Kami up on the podcast.
That's
I'm
true.
Hey, look, listen. Once I get fucking commit... Do you see this? I have an injury. I can't be drawing.
It's got track marks. That doesn't count.
Well, fuck
I'll
you.
Give you $10 right now.
Fuck you. That's why. Are you paying me?
What?
Am I being commissioned? Dad, no.
I don't believe in free art.
Except when you're in college.
No.
And you pay to do art.
Look, obviously that's not free. They're paying me for my art.
No, I'm paying them for my art.
I'm paying them to do art. It's bullshit.
Look, if I give them the money, they have to.
Children and art.
Accept my art.
Children,
that's how you
listen.
Really get it. You pay people and force them to put your art on their walls.
Wait,
rather than other people.
You bought a hammer, Kami?
I have a hammer.
I have a hammer, though.
I know you have a hammer. I was about to say, I'm like, you're a dungeoneer?
The
hammer. It comes
with
a hammer.
I bought darts because that's going to be my ranged weapon now.
I call it Mjolnir.
What are...
I call it Meow Meow.
I call it Mjolnir. There's a mule near.
Rob is getting mopey because he's a nomad.
He's a donkey. Alright, yeah. So.
Okay,
so
I have all my stuff. I take my backpack filled with all of this, like, my goods and belongings, and I just throw it on top of the cart as we get it.
The cart breaks. No.
I'll kill that owner. No.
The finest materials
the
in the Deseret Valley.
On top of Albert.
Why is the cart on top of Albert?
That's how you carry a cart, right? Krava set it up.
No, I did not. I have a 12 intelligence.
Oh.
He just can't read.
We've never seen a cart before.
You're right.
No, you've seen
how does this
you
bungalow
lived in Neverwinter.
Work?
It's a no. huge city.
You lived in Neverwinter?
No. I mean, for a little bit.
For a few months.
I don't know that in character. I'm from Neverwinter.
Yeah.
You don't know that in character.
Or that I lived there.
But he...
I don't know that I lived there.
Where did I live?
You lived in Neverwinter.
What the fuck?
Bro!
That's why he was in Neverwinter, because he was living with you.
Yeah.
I haven't found that out in care. Fuck you! Fuck your mom.
Trey's not from Neverwinter.
My mom died when she gave birth to me.
He's from Silverland.
We haven't discovered that in character. Shush.
I never actually talked about my mom.
Maybe we're twins.
He even is your mom. I don't think you ever knew your mom. I think that's just what we say.
Maybe we have the same mom, except I came out as a god, and you're just...
Actually, in the plot hook that you had for the blacksmith, the pronouns they used were female, so, and then you just changed it to your dad, and it was like, all right.
Well, if I knew it was my mom...
I said that.
We threw around so many things.
Yeah.
It's all right.
So what's the plan now?
It's not all right.
I'm sorting where I'm putting stuff.
Recover your sword. Thugs associated. Broken to the workshop.
Not everybody's
character
a
was
giant.
Apprentice, murdered the master smith and stole the beautiful sword she'd made.
Oh.
470.
Oh my gosh.
Well, if I knew
you can carry more
problem.
Than Albert by himself. So imagine you're dragging. Why don't we just put the cart on Krava?
Thank God. I can carry
you. Yeah, you'd be better.
I'll just wheel it around.
Then me and you don't have to walk, and it's just Kami. But
fuck you.
No, you could sit in the cart.
I'll just ride in the cart. Whee!
Galavan still has to walk.
I'm gonna sit in the cart.
We're gonna hang enemies in front of you, so that you are constantly raging towards them. Let's go.
What's this say, Krav? Walk towards me.
So, is there anything you guys are still doing?
Nope.
I'm sorting.
Adventuring.
No, I'm all ready. I have everything. I put it in a backpack, and I'm sitting in the back of the cart. I'm gonna ride.
Where are you
riding?
It's
not for riding.
Fuck you.
It's not for riding. It's illegal to sit in the back of a pickup Adolfo.
Well, tell that to the people who crossed the border with... Oh, wait. That's
yeah, Adolfo.
You crossed from Neverwinter?
Damn Neverwinterians.
Wow.
You know, maybe I could have stayed in Neverwinter if there were more jobs.
I mean, you should build a wall.
Why do we build a wall? Not you.
Why are you touching my
dice? I just wanted to look at your dice.
Ooh,
look at this. Look at this sparkly one.
No, look at the
that's
blue
my,
one. The
my
blue
Cosmo
T12
dice.
There. That's the beautiful one.
Which one? This one?
No, the one.
That's really cool.
In the middle over there, yeah.
Oh, that's one? The blue one? I think it's Goblin.
It's a Goblin guy?
I'm not sure. No, it's got spider webs.
It's probably Drow then.
What was that?
I mean, depending on the lore, that could be either. That could still be goblins.
This one's Elven. I know that.
Lord of the Rings had goblins that
because
rode
I have
spiders
the same one as you,
in some
I
things.
Think.
I don't know if it was canon.
Yeah, mine
is
just white and yours is...
There are driders and...
Shit. Looks like a spider because there's spider
So?
Hey guys, welcome after the beach episode.
You're not going to pause the
this is,
recording
this,
and
this
then
is post-beach.
No, I'll just
one.
Listen to the whole thing. Yeah.
I got it. I press pause and start again.
Just press
no,
the stop button.
Oh,
Just let him do it. It's alright.
Wow.
Already
let me walk.
Cole's our sound guy.
Hey, you fucking.